Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 取り繕い, which means
repair in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
取り繕い取り繕い取り繕い
One more time.
取り繕い取り繕い取り繕い
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.